Hello, K-POP fans. Today, we are back with a sizzling update about BTS's Jungkook. It's all about another record that Jungkook has set just hearing it makes our hearts flutter. So let's dive deeper on the 21st, Spotify, the world's largest streaming service, released its latest charts and on the daily top global songs list.We see Jungkook's 7 at number 1, 3D at number 9, and the collaborative track, Kimcha is the Kid Laroi and Central CE at number 10 so, what does this signify? That's right. Jungkook has landed 3 songs simultaneously in the top 10, marking a historic feat as the first K-POP solo artist to do so.Speaking of 7, since its release on July 14th, it has held strong in the top ranks for 99 days and continues its sensational popularity and for the fans eagerly waiting, here's the scoop on Jungkook's first solo album Golden. It's set to be released globally at 1pm next month's album. Shimmed around theGolden Moment features a total of 11 tracks, including Standing Next to You, 7, and 3D and The Astonishing Part. Some tracks boast collaborations with world-renowned musicians isn't that exciting. That wraps up today's K-POP Hot Topic. We look forward to immense anticipation andInterest in Jungkook's new milestones and upcoming endeavors if you found this video helpful, please hit that like and subscribe button. And with notifications on, you won't miss out on the next update. Thanks for all your love and attention until next time.